Some of the first recollections I have are of my,
you.